Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Phoebe Tejiri, and if it's not, thank you for coming back. Happy new month, guys. Today is the 7th of April. I know, but it's still the first week of April, so happy new month and happy Easter. How have you guys been? It has been a couple of months, but I thank God I'm still here. So how are you guys? Anyways, I have a lot of things planned out to do today. I have to go get my feminine products because your girl is running low on that. And yeah, my friend and I went to go shopping for the house, like full stuff and all of that yesterday. We couldn't finish it, so I'm going to continue doing that today. I'm going alone because she had to work, so I'm going alone. And yeah, I think I have a lot of things to do, but I can't remember that now, but you get to go with me. So please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on post notification.
This kind of things where they make man see ya. And me, I understand, so your dad don't like me la. See me, I won't make you know, send me there for you, cara. And if not, you price me that, I feel like don't see ya. I never tell you for nothing. This love will make me get that man shit. You thought you waited for you, I'm gonna tell me with this something, something, come. I never tell you, baby.
There's something in this brown, but it's a little bit pink, like. Hi guys, well, I couldn't get what I wanted to get. I didn't find it, or I was just being indecisive. Now I'm having to go back to the local body care close to my house to get it. Like, anyways, see the sun on my skin. So I just got back from shopping. Although I didn't get everything I wanted to get, like I planned to get, I was supposed to get turkey on my way back, but when I got to the shop, it was really full and I'm really hungry. I just had to come home. Maybe I'll go back tomorrow or later today. But I got some new skincare product that I'm excited to try. And I got the recommendation from TikTok. So I hope it doesn't fuck me up because I would be mad. But here, there's one of them. It says like CeraVe. So I'm hoping that it's good as it. Because CeraVe is very expensive. And I got this for like £3.99. Yeah, I got this toner too. This vitamin C brightening serum. What is this? And of course, my favorite of all. And yeah, some other things. Well, I'm really interested in this because this is my first time using it. It's like a cleanser, so I'm hoping it's good. Please, in case you have used it before, just comment, drop a comment and in the comment section and tell me how good it is, because I'm really scared. But anyways, that's it. And yeah,
I know they from say I too righteous, don't come they from say you too like them. You know get the time for the hate and the bad energy, but my mind on my
like my 30 BG gang members, like, what's your favorite
song in this album. I don't really have a favorite because I have like a lot that I love, like Godfather, In the Garden, Picasso. Like I love a lot of the songs on this album. Like comment your favorite song on the album.
Hi guys, good morning. I'm literally on my way to work. I'm actually even late and I hope that they don't send me back. For you guys, I watched I saw the movie Kings of Lagos yesterday with my friend and I was blown away, I swear. At some point I was even crying, but I'm not going to give spoilers, but I rated a solid 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, because it was that good. And I have to go do my hair after work today, so I'll see you guys soon.
Different things them happening, schemes and packaging. In a one night for shows, I'm juggling. Roll like the ocean, my coat, I'm paddling. Cherishing a fella, that's my bro, my family. Frozen trains. When it comes to money, I did concentrate. Look at the streets, you are not my mate. If you become a son, I'll be head of state. But my people then go say, I know one bite, I know one die, I know one.
My forehead shining, bro.
See, forehead too, man.
The braider and the braidy.
Yeah,
there's just something about when you do your hair
with braid fully your sleeves.
Of course, braid fully your. Check her out on IG and TikTok, and if you need her number, just holler at me. I'll drop
Buzzer.
Thanks. There's something about just getting your hair done, I don't know, because like my face is all snatched, pretty, and I mean I got my hair just all back like cornrows and it's this cute. Anyways guys, please go check out Braidfully Yours on IG. She does all my braids and she does really good. I'll attach her link or her IG name on my comment. Please, please, please go check her out. Like, please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on post notification. I will see you next time.